Meet Libby, big city girl with big city dreams. She had the perfect life. Perfect house, perfect car, perfect job, but the only thing she really needed was a man. She had a lot of long-term relationships, but none of them quite seemed to make it. Will she ever find the right man? What's wrong?
Babe, where are you going?
She just can't seem to get satisfied. She's tried hundreds of men. But no one was good enough.
I'm a mess.
Libby was a mess. But then there was Nick.
Hey, I'm Nick.
He's an independent writer with nothing to lose.
I'm an independent writer with nothing to lose.
They fell in love.
I love you, Nick.
But then came Ed. She had to make a choice.
You have to make a choice!
Two men.
You can't leave us hanging like this, Libby!
One decision.
And then decide!
It's Britney, bitch.